Hi guys, welcome back to my video, and today I'm going to be doing a sleepover period kit to help my friend and to help every girl that needs it. So yeah, let's get right into the video. So I have a guest. Naya, you don't have to worry about it. So I have a guest, and the guest is right here. So she's gonna be our camera filmer today. She was it last time for my last video, but I don't know if I uploaded it or not. So yeah. So basically, I'm going to be using this one and this one. I might not use both of them. So yeah. She's gonna be my camera person. And this is for a sleepover. So yeah, the first thing here's my storage one. Oh yeah, and you can zoom out and zoom in. This is my storage one. Have these, this and this. And then my storage two is this. I have these and these. That. Yeah. So I'm gonna start off with this one. First thing, since it's a sleepover, I'm going to start. Well, I'm probably gonna start off with.
There's an open one of those. This right here.
Start off with these. I'm gonna start off with these. Always carefree. Daily liner. They're really thick. You can even wear these for a light day. Yeah, I'm gonna put three of those, and here's just what they look like. They're just like this. They're actually pretty thick. You can actually use for a light day pad. So yeah, that's just what they're that looks like. So the next thing that I'm putting there, I'm gonna put two of these Always Radiance ultra thin pads. Can you see them? These ultra thin liners. And here's what those look like. They're really, really thin. Next up. And then next, I'm going to be putting in my last one, Always Radiant Regular Day pad. And so here's what it looks like. It's my last one. And so yeah, I'm gonna put that in there. This is my last one that's open, so I'm gonna get one, don't show them. I'm gonna get one from out of another place and put that in. So I'm just gonna be putting two of them in the kit. So yeah. So next thing that I'm going to be putting in there are the Always. I forgot what they are, but they're Always pads. Here's just what they look like. They look the same as the Always Radiance. So yeah. I'm gonna give her one of those. I don't really like them. I don't think she will like them, so I'm just gonna give her one of those. And then I'm gonna give her two of the UI Kotex ones. UI Kotex Heavy Flow, and here's just what they look like. So yeah. So I'm just gonna give her those. I'm gonna give her two of those. And I think that's it for the daytime. And now I'm gonna move on to the next bag. So, yeah. So here's just what that looks like full. Here's just what that looks like full. So, yeah.
Look at that cat.
Yeah, my here's the next bag. It's just Ouch. Velvet bag. I got it from the Dollar Tree. It's really good. Really good quality. So, yeah. The next thing that I'm going to be putting in there are some of the Microtex All Nighters. I'm probably going to put two of those in there. And here's just what those look like. They're really long and big, but here's just what they look like. They're really comfortable, I will say. They actually are really comfortable, and I really do like them. Got the fur mats.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to put two of those.
And then the next thing that I'm going to put in there are two maxis. This one's just out of the thing, but I'm still going to give it to her because nobody used it or made it anything, but the packaging just looks like that. So, yeah. So I'm going to be putting these in the bag. And then the two maxis. And here's just what the maxis look like. They're really thick. And a lot of flow. So, yeah. And we can put those in there. Next thing that I'm going to be doing are two of the Summer Eve's aloe cleansing cloths. So, yeah. And the next thing that I'll be putting in there, just be right there. The next thing that I'm going to be putting in there are. Next thing that I'll be putting are almond oils. So the next thing that I'll be putting in there are some Mito. They help for cramps and stuff like that. So I'm going to be putting those in there. Then I'm going to be putting an extra pair of underwear in there just in case I leak or you leak. Anything like that, just to be safe. So, yeah, that's basically what I'm putting in there. This should hold you over for a sleepover. This sleepover lasts for like, I say 4 to 5 nights. 5 days, 4 nights, it should last you. Because you only should wear the night pad if you absolutely know you're going to bed, not just if it's nighttime. If you absolutely know you're going to bed, because you don't want to keep changing out. Those should hold you 4 days, five days, four nights. So yeah, guys, hope you guys had a good time, and yeah, comment down below other videos that you guys want me to do, and hope I actually taught you something with these bags, these kits, and go watch my other videos and my other kits. So, bye guys.